to move it up and down. So we're up, squeeze, down, squeeze, up, squeeze, nice, squeeze, nice, and squeeze. Remember, we've got to work on our back muscles. We want to think about squeezing, especially right now. Squeezing our back together. Squeezing in my hand, reaching a pencil. I'm sorry, I'm not there, but my hand right in the back. But really think about squeezing right here. You can see it. It's nice. Here's your last one. All over the top. Down, step forward into wide curl. This is going to be the duration factor. In 3, 2, 1. Go up and down. Elbows in nice and close. Nice. Feel it. Feeling good. Actually, you already got the mantra right here. Look at that. Elbows stay in. And look at the biceps working. Nice. Close. That thing right there. That's a good thing. That's like vibrating Josh. I know all these other ones too. The right leg, Josh, is on both biceps. Make sure you tell him that too. We've got two more. 9, we're strong. 10, last one. Up, down, set it down, shake it out, especially as we go into five. We are quiet in 3, 2, 1. Open up and go nice and easy. All about the control. There we go. There's the squeeze at the top. So remember this, and this is the best back exercise to really illustrate. Squeezing right here in the middle. So you think about pushing the pencil, pushing the hand right in between your shoulder blades. That's what you're going for. So think about both blades coming together and pushing them together and then release it, okay? You guys got this. Lean with your elbows. Bring it right back. 9, last one. All the way up. And set it down. We go straight into full curls. In 3, all right, quick. 2, 1. Let's keep position straight up. And down. Perfect control. Elbows in. Nice. Perfect. Now, if you start to think about this and you start to fatigue, this is a reminder. I don't care how long you've been doing bicep curls, this is what normally happens. If you fatigue, you're going to start pushing your elbows forward. Then you can try to help yourself. So, really think about elbows being nice and close. So, you know you've got the perfect form. Instead of lifting forward,